Drum Records.
OZ that. Yo, Mowgli. Do the one drop left once. Make that stop right once. Bubble don't stop, both once. Make it roll, roll, roll. Come down like avalanche. Hey, what's up, my fellow Bullfeed Lifestylers? We are here with another episode of
Carnival Booty.
Carnival Booty?
Tay.
What's booty?
What's booty?
What's booty? That's booty.
Booty.
So that means, we don't wonder somebody turn your backside getting big. Yeah, so today we are going to hit the leg. So you see, we have all our weapons in front of us. So I hope you have your broom, your mop stick, your peach. Fork.
Fork.
I said fuck, the term is fork. They have an R in it.
Yeah.
Fork. So we're going to do a series of leg exercises. However, remember I always say to restrict yourself. The exercises can be done without any specific weights. However, you want gains, you want results, you need to challenge yourself. So the first exercise we're going to do is deadlifts. We're looking for proper form and breathing. Okay, so you may not be able to push your foot underneath your mop stick, so however you can pick it up, hold it to your thigh area. All right, gather ladies, hold it to your thigh area, and I don't want you to bend over. If you bend over, you're applying too much pressure on your back, especially if you have weights. So I want you to sit and drag it down your feet. Sit and come up. All right, I want you to sit and up. That was a warm up. You guys ready? We're going for eight. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ensure your knees don't pass your toes. 6, 7, continue, go to 12, don't pull it up, 9, 10, 2 more, 11, and 12, excellent, breathe out the same way you did the exercise, go down the same way, and rest it down, excellent. How did that feel?
Interesting.
Interesting.
Interesting,
you've never, you've never done it like that?
No.
So how are you feeling?
I definitely feel my heart beating a lot faster.
What about comfort?
It's still comfortable, but I can feel more than...
What about your back? You feel any pressure on your back?
No, not as much.
All right, so you think if you were bending over to pull it up, you think you'd put...
Yeah,
right. So you think if you had to go heavier and heavier, you think you'd be able to lift like this?
Yeah.
You'd be able to lift heavier?
Yeah.
If your back flat?
Oh, no.
To pull up?
Yeah.
All right. So what's the learning process? So.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you for it. Of course, there's more to come because, of course, there's 3 more sets to come. So we go in 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. And up. 1, 2. That's it. 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Same form down. Excellent. So you realize, guys, that Jacka has 30 pounds, what she normally do, and instead she's doing reps of 6 or 8, she's doing reps of 12, meaning that she's lifting at the same heavyweight and she's doing more reps, which means she's gotten stronger. And that's how you want to work out. You want to get stronger, you have to lift more. Right form and focus, doing an excellent job. That second set, how are you guys feeling?
Good.
We're going to set number 3. In 3, 2, 1, let's lift. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 3 more, 4 more, sorry, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Good form, rest it down. Exercise 1 complete. Good job. Ace, ace. Get some water to drink, guys. We'll be right back.
That's you.
Oh. I thought I had a marine friend there. All right, St. Lucia. Exercise 1 complete. Exercise 2, we have sumo deadlifts. And I'm going to show you how to get it done. Sumo deadlifts. You're going to space your legs as wide as you can. This exercise is good for the inner thighs, the inner parts of the legs. It's very good for
the booty.
The booty and other specific reproductive organs to enhance and strengthen it. If you do not know, working out is the anatomy. For you to train, you need to know the anatomy, which is the body.
The body.
So, you're going to space your legs out and slightly protrude it left and right. Should you buy the broomstick, or again, if you have the broomstick in your hand, you're going to hold it just in front of your crutch area, right? And what you're going to do, you're going to slide it down your feet, same form, seated, and back up, and squeeze. Maintain a slight bend in your knee as always. Ready, ladies?
Yes.
So, Sanusha, you ready? Let's go. Down. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, four more for y'all, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Excellent. Same form, going down. That's it. Check it out. How did that feel? You've done this one that light already?
Fine.
You have done this exercise like that already?
Yeah.
You see, I'm going to put on blast. Because when I came to the gym,
what's her name?
Kaylee. When I came to the gym, well, you're from St. Lucia, I heard accent.
Jamaica.
She's from Jamaica.
Yes.
So, as soon as I walked in the door, oh, Simeon, no, oh, Wills, I brought a world-renowned trainer for you. Kickboxing champion, taekwondo fighter.
I did not say all that.
Go for all gyms. I don't call it no gym.
Say all of that,
this, mean. That, supermodel,
tri-star.
She's ex, what's his name? Johnny Depp's ex-girlfriend.
Oh,
all kind of accolades. Ask her two questions alone and ask. With all his accolades, where is your rag and where is your gloves? All these accolades. The main two questions. Where is your rug? Where is your gloves?
Blame the messenger.
So, again, you know people work at differently, different forms, but you have to work at the form that's going to protect your body. Because you just don't want to lift for now. You don't do lift for a reason. You don't do lift for a season. But you only try to live for a lifetime as part of the health. With that said, and son, 3, 2, 1, let's go. So you're not allowing it to drag down the feet. They're looking ahead of them, back flat, chest out. Great form. Great form, that's what we want. Watch their mouths, that means they are breathing, that means they are in control of the weights. It's not loose in the hand, that means you have to grab the weights. Understand? That means they have strong wrists. That's what we want. What's the number?
8.
That's right. 9. 10. 11. And 12. Excellent. That's what I'm talking about. Like, my job is just becoming easier and easier. But the sad, you see, they high five and stuff like that. But what they fail to realize, if Miss Linda comes, they're just mashing them up. It'll just be a mashup session. So, Like, I'm still drinking my Blue Waters because certain people from Blue Waters disregard me so much, my water started to change color. Oh, very dear God. Ah. Let's go set number three. All right, ladies, ready? Breathe, let it out. Come in. Wider, wider, slightly to the side. Core in, chest out. 3, 2, 1. Let's work. And up. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Let's go, St. Lucia. I know you're working it first. 4. Chest out, core in. That's it. 5, 6. Excellent. Let the body roll at the bottom. 7, 8. Perfection at its best. 9. That's what I'm talking about. 10, 11, and 12. Excellent. Same form, my brain down, same form. And that's what it is, guys. You see they're tired, but again, the reason why they keep on pushing is because they're breathing properly. If the breathing was out of control, they would be all over the place and they would only stop and stagger and all these effects. So they're breathing properly, that's why they're able to maintain the form. And that's what you're looking for. That's what we're talking about. Form and breathing. Right now, let's form a line and go get something to drink. We'll be right back. Good. Yes, Alicia, we are back. I give a robo walk there. Reason for the robo walk? Because the next exercise, we're going to do a stiff leg deadlift. Now, not because I say stiff leg, that means you have to lock your legs all the way back and nah. Always maintain a slight bend in your knee. So what you're going to do this time, you're going to put your feet together, slight space, and you're going to go down and hold exactly on the side of your feet and stand, starting position right there. And then with a slight bend in the knee, you're going to bring your upper body forward alone. Down, feel the pressure, and up. Try it again, chest out, back flat, and up. Got it, guys? In 3, 2, 1, let's go, St. Lucia. And up, 1, slow, and up, 2, back flat, chest out, and up, 3, up, 4, feel the stretch, and up, 5, up, 6, and up, 7, up, 4 more for you guys, 8, up, 9, and up, lock it up, 10, 2 more, and up, 11, and up, 12. Bend your knees and rest it down. Excellent. How did that feel?
My legs.
Yeah. Now you see, that's what I like. You see while they're working, you can see like there, yes, I got this. You cannot stop me. I say drop it. Are you serious right now? And that's good. Again, that's been done because of the breathing. Understand, as long as you breathe properly, we get it done. Check it out, we're going again in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. What's the count?
4.
Let's go. 5, 6, 7, drag it down your feet, close to your feet, 8, 9, that's it, 10, 11 and 12. All right, rest it down. Excellent. I know you're doing good. What I want from you, when you come up, I want you to do your core in. I want you to push your chest out, squeeze. That's what I want you to do this time. All right, but good job, guys. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Wusa, let's go up and down. Wusa, come, let's go. Wusa, let's go, St. Lucia. Wusa, stretch it out. I know. Wusa. Yeah. Oh, so your feet don't see me walking in the street and it easy. Yes, I like that. We're taking it. Getting licks. Oh, gosh. You're getting licks every day. All right. We're going in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Close to your feet. And up. One. It's my balance. Hold it. A little more. Right, closer, closer to your feet. Let's go. Come up. Push your chest out. That's it. That's it. You go, girl, Jacka. You got it. You got it.
Six.
Let's go. And that's why it's about taking your time. Good job. We're working, full stretch. What's your count?
11.
Uh-huh.
Ooh.
And 12, what's your count? So it should be on 10. Let's go, full stretch.
Ooh.
11, push it out. Good job. And 12, good job, rest it down. How did that feel?
Very good. Felt.
So, you still feel your new, come on. Slam your accolades inside a Bulls Fit lifestyle.
I did not.
You feel you still want to come and
slam? I will never slam anybody again.
All right. All right. You see, when I go overseas and I see fellas play basketball and I realize it, I mean, come on, when I go on the court, I expect. But you know what I do? I look at the best player and I give him 4 or 5 moves to see how cocky he is. And then I shut him down. And then when they ask, then I tell them, yes, I'm from St. Lucia. 7-time defending champion. Coach Jets. Yeah. Played basketball in school in New York. Tell them about myself. I don't want to come and say, yeah, this and that. That's when I go to court. Whop, whop, give him a cross over the bridge. My ankle. Nah, man. Take it easy. But you come and you academically speaking in front of Bulls. Well, you know Bulls will destroy you. Anyway, guys, just having fun. We'll be right back. Go get some water.
He's stuck. He buffering. But yes, I want something not working, unplug it and plug it back.
All right, we're back. What happened a while ago?
The internet was sticking.
Yeah, so BBS, I need some upgraded internet because you realize it actually affected me. It's sticking. All right, so anyway, guys, our fourth exercise is the booty smasher. It is called
pulse squats.
Pulse squats. So, easy for you guys at home. You have your broom. You can even have two bodies on your shoulders upside down. But you know what it is. Find what works for you. I'm going to do some pulse squats. So, that's what we're going to do again. You're going to take whatever you have. Do not put it on your neck. Because if you realize the back of your neck, there is a bone. And that bone is very tender and juicy and precious. If bruised or scarred, you're in serious pain. Headache, your trapezium muscle, you're there like you've been paralyzed. You want it on your trap area below that bone. So what you're going to do, you're going to pulse squat, not too wide, and you're going to squat with it. Now, watch what you're going to do again. Do not take the weight and pull it down on your back. Support it. So let it just rest and just support it. Even if it's a broomstick, do not pull it down on your back. Support it. Again, not too wide, and you're going to pulse. One, two, and up. Try it again. One, two, up. Do not let your knees pass your toes. Ladies, you ready?
Yep.
Three, two, one. Let's go. Squeeze. One. Squeeze. Two. squeeze, three, squeeze, four, squeeze, five, squeeze, six, squeeze, seven, squeeze, eight, four more for you guys, nine, 10, 11, 12, stay right there. What I want you to do, to put on the bar, squat, and push it over your head, bring it down to your chest, knees down, put it down. Beautiful, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. She left me hanging? Hell no. Take a quick breather. Quick breather.
Yeah, I'm sure.
We're going again. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The same way, put it down, you pick it up the same way. Pick it up, and flip it on your chest. One, over your head. Bring down your legs. That's it. Let's go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. 11 and 12. Good job. Up, chest, down. Up, chest, down. Excellente. How you guys feeling?
Burnt.
Talk to me.
Burnt is right.
I mean, that is light work. You call that a compound routine, meaning that you're just doing three sets of a specific exercise. So we're feeling burnt for this. But let's say we're doing a fundamental exercise, which is exercises you do on a daily basis. You jump, so you do high squats, you do jump squats, you do all these things. That's called fundamental exercises, everyday quick movements. Right? So different, we have to mix it up. So you know we got to mix it up. Ready? Last set. Get your weapons ready. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Chest up. Rest. Let's go. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9, 10, 11, and 12. Good job.
Ooh.
Yes. How did that feel? How did that feel? Talk to me.
It feels good.
You just feel good?
A good in a...
A good in a bad way? A good in an uncomfortable way? No. At Bullsuit Lifestyle, we always want to provide comfort. So it cannot be good in an uncomfortable way.
Because your muscles are working.
Your muscles are working, so...
So it's a good burn.
So you're comfortably good.
Right.
So the burn on my face is a good burn. So I feel sexy. Solution. The burn on my face is a good burn. I'm still sexy. We'll be right back. All right, guys. The last but not least, we're going to stretch out the legs you just worked on. So you're going to give you some squat jumps. Jump squats. Squat jumps. No jumping jacks, squat jumps. Now, you don't have to explain and jump all the way, touch your ceiling and hang on to a kind of thing like that. No. Simple jump squats. Whether you have bad legs or not, so if you have bad knees, you don't want to jump, you can just go down on your toes and down. On your toes and down. However, you can just simply flat off the ground. Again, don't let your knees pass your toes. Let's see how we're doing it. Give me two samples. That's it. All right. Guys, ready? In 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Take your time.
What's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Walk it out, check it out. Walk it out, check it out. Shake it, I know the feeling, it burns. So I know, shake it out still. Shake it out. Don't beat your thighs. Just walk it out, I know. Get ready, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Remember, when you jump up, just control it going down. Slow. Try to go as low as you can. 2, that's it. Slow. 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
What?
Hey. What kind of dance move are there? Let me see this. Let me see if I do that. Let me see that dance move. How does one going? Boom, doom. Do, do, doom. Doom. And then you flip it into. What kind of dance move like that? You know, TikTok people, that's red Christian kind of sick dance moves, you know. You seen them things? That's what they trend doing them days, you know. TikTok. And let me show you my dance move. Set number 3, let's go. In 10, that's my dance move now. 9, 8, get ready. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Do my dance move. That's it. Dance for wheels. Do the wheels. Let's go. Do the wheels. Yeah. Do the wheels. That is my dance move. Let's go. Yeah. Focus, let's go. How many is that?
7.
Come on. 8, let's go. 9, let's go. 5 more, let's go. 5, 4, come on. 10, let's go. 9, let's go. 8, let's go. 7, let's go. 6, let's go. 5, let's go. Let's go.
Jesus, I thought we'd do more than you should.
Yeah, pretty. We're spending 40 minutes, 45 minutes on TikTok doing.
Sorry.
What are you doing? Ready cry. But anyway, I kind of hit on them, they did good. So remember guys, always make your workout fun. It's a fit and focused lifestyle. Stop holding yourself back. Remove yourself from that box and not stop saying, I cannot work out, I cannot do this. Raising a cup of tea, drinking, that's a famous workout. Think about it. Simple. 3 sets of 4. So do not tell me you cannot work out. You drinking tea. Next hand. Create your own workout. Be innovative. Remember, it's a lifestyle. Blessings.
G6 Records. OZ that. Yo, Mowgli. Do the one drop, left one. Make that stop, right one. Bubble don't stop, both one. Make it roll, roll, roll. Come down like avalanche.